Hopper's afraid of birds!
And I don't blame him.
Oh, this is perfect. We can get rid of Hopper, and no one has to know that I messed up. You just keep pretending you're warriors.
Whoa, Blake, honey. We are not about to fight grasshoppers, okay?
You'll be gone before the grasshoppers ever arrive. It'll be easy. Here's what we do.
Not another word. I don't know what you're concocting in that little ant brain of yours, but we'll have no part of it.
Excuse me? Could we get the warriors' autographs?
Autographs? Yeah!
Oh, wow, great!
So, you fellas catch the action today?
Oh,
I just missed you!
Oh, aren't you sweet?
And the way you pretended to be stuck in that huge crack!
Oh, that's just all part of the plan!
Yeah! And then you dive bomb into the bush!
Boom, boom, my boy!
Wow, thanks!
Major?
That's Major Manny, young cadet. I'll thank everyone here. Remember that?
Yes, sir!
Dismiss!
Wow!
When I grow up, I'm gonna be a praying man.
I'm gonna be a stick bump. Oh, they're all so cool.
Oh, delightful lad. You were saying, Fred?
All right. We are going to build a bird. A bird that we can operate from the inside, which would then be hoisted
above the anthill and hidden high in the tree. Then, right when Hopper and his gang are below, we launch the bird and scare off the grasshoppers. Now, it's going to take
everyone's involvement to make this plan a reality. I know it's not our tradition to do things differently, but if our ancestors were able to build this anthill, we can certainly rally together to build